was doing my work, then and my parents were shocked. Wow, like he's doing business things. Because this was the first time I was doing PowerPoint slides and Microsoft Words and doing all the business ideas. Before coming to this camp and I heard about the, what is entrepreneurship, I was like puzzled. I don't know what is that. Then after that, when I come to this camp, then I learned more about entrepreneurship and more about discipline, respect, and entrepreneurship is to dare to try anything out. The best thing was getting the best presenter. Like, I never expect for me to get the one. I was thinking the hardest going to take the it. Because I've never thought that I will take best presenter. I think Eloja found out something in me that I can talk to others and others can listen to me well. There's real examples of people succeeding through normal technical stream. So like, if you never try, nothing will happen. So you must always have to try it first until you know whether you will can do it or you never do it. So why not you just try it and you can do it.